The Algerians, even before this global terrorism issue, had been fighting their own domestic terrorist war, you could actually call it, for a very long period of time. So they have great experience, and so we were able to discuss, you know, strategies in fighting terrorism, and also in the issue of de-radicalization. Then the other very important issue was the African Union reform. You know, there's a lot of, we're in the process of reforming the African Union, driven by the champion of that was President Kagame of Rwanda. And so this coming summit of the AU in a week's time is going to be debating the issue of this this reform. And so it was very important for our two countries to sort of agree on how to proceed in driving the reform process. There's the highway, a road highway from Lagos to Algiers. Of course, this will completely revolutionize, you know, transport in terms of goods as well for us in accessing the European market. So it's almost complete. There's just about 200 meters left in Chad. You know, once that, and that's being, they managed to get funding for that from the African Development Bank, the Islamic Development Bank, and so it should be completed. It's in the process of being completed.